gosh, I'm in love. You best believe I'm in love, L-U-V.
Thank you.
Since we get this flying wedgie together, we're gonna do a song about it's a song about this is a song about riding on a subway train. Jackson. I hope that so-what queen didn't pay. Okay, this is, give her a great big kiss.
See you.
said forever. The music was written by Arthur, who's disabled this week due to an unfortunate culinary accident. It's called Private World. come on. I don't know if I do, but I can go. Here's a story that I must tell of two lovers that I knew well. Her name was Soviet, and his name was Earl. Those two stone San Francisco lovers, and she's a wonderful girl. But they gotta cry. And they got the boo-hoo chorus, and it's like, boo-hoo, boo-hoo, cry, kids, boo-hoo. I want to hear everybody cry. Boo-hoo. I want to see those tears. It was crying bad, and it was crying hard, and it was crying all night long. And Earl says, Soviet, how do you call your lover boy? A song now we call Frankenstein.
Realize Frankenstein. Okay, we want to bring out the fantastic Arthur Kane who's going to help us sing this next song. Okay, this is the Chinese student who said, we decided to do an all-English song. Which one? This you can hear this. I think we're having a bit of difficulty with the public address. I think I'd like to be remedied before it continues.
Woke up the morning, you live fine. There's something special on my mind. There's not a bit of new girl in my neighborhood. Oh, yeah. Something tells me I'm in for something good. I walked a home and she held my hand. I wouldn't be just a one-night stand. I asked to see her next week and she told me I could.
Who won the David Dahl look-alike contest. Is this thing working? All right. We're going to do a song now by the Coasters, and it's all about Hong Kong and Charlie Chan and Buddha. And I know there's a lot of Buddhists in San Francisco, so you'll get a real flash in a pan out of this one. All right, boys. Yeah. This is a song we got off our album called Personality Crisis.
I'm sorry.
thank you, thank you, thank you. I hope you've enjoyed the champagne music we played for you this evening. We're gonna bring Bobby out now, and he is going now. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We want to thank all you fabulous queens for a wonderful week in San Francisco. I haven't been in San Francisco since I was a little kid, and I want to say it's just wonderful to be here. And I wish I didn't have to go back to Los Angeles. But television is beckoning. And we're going to wrap it all up right now with a song. And it's all about the flyest boy in New York City.
I feel immersed in San Francisco counterculture, and I don't know if I'll ever get it together again. I just think this alternate culture is really about to drive me crazy. And I don't usually indulge, but as you know, I'm in New York. I'm in San Francisco.
David is Turkish.
And I will indulge. I will smoke a marijuana on television.
David, I'll have you know, unfortunately, that's Turkish tobacco. Wrong.
That's Turkish.
You guys were kidding. Very good.
We don't smoke that stuff.
Very good, man.
Good for yourself.
We don't do that.
Green, that's what you call it.
Well, like I said, any of you guys are fans, you'll be wishing you were watching Smell-O-Vision. Because for all you know,